690th एपिसोड ऑफ नागपुर मोस्ट हैपनिंग फेसबुक लाइव शो जिसका नाम है राज की बात स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर के साथ लूना थैंक पारिक ब्रदर जूरज प्रेजेंटिंग राज की बात स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर इन एसोसिएशन विथ यू नो द लोकमान्य जन कल्याण शिक्षण संस्था रियली वांट टू थैंक एलईडी कॉलेज यू नो वुमेन्स एजुकेशन सोसाइटी ऑल्सो कांट फॉरगेट टू थैंक श्रीमती मनोरमा बाई मुंडले कॉलेज ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर ऑल्सो कांट फॉरगेट टू थैंक प्रियदर्शनी कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड प्रियदर्शनी जेएल कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड अरुण ऑटोमोबाइल्स द बेस्ट ऑफ मारुति कार इज एट अरुण ऑटोमोबाइल्स मेरी आज की जो मेहमान है शी इज अ रीडर शी इज अ राइटर शी इज अ पोएट शी इज अ स्विमर शी इज अ म्यूजिक लवर एंड मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंटली शी इज इन हर फोर्थ ईयर ऑफ यू नो बैचलर्स ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर फ्रॉम SMMCA प्लीज वेलकम माई गेस्ट टूडे अराइशा रब हाय अराइशा
हाय सर
हाउ आर यू
आई एम डूइंग ग्रेट
ग्रेट अराइशा सबसे पहले तो मुझे बताएं आपके नाम का मतलब क्या है व्हाट डज अराइशा मीन
बेसिकली इट्स लाइक अ पर्शियन वर्ड एंड मेरी मम्मी जो है उनको पर्शियन में बहुत ऐसा इंटरेस्ट है सो बेसिकली व्हाट माय नेम मींस इज लाइक इट्स अ शेड व्हिच गिव्स पीस टू पीपल
इट्स अ
शेड बेसिकली
इट्स अ शेड
या
ओके इट्स अ शेड व्हिच गिव्स पीस टू पीपल बहुत बढ़िया सो सबसे पहले तो बताएं व्हाट्स योर स्टोरी अराइशा
Basically, I was born in Nagpur and...
Are you a proud Nagpur girl?
Yeah, of course.
Yes, you are. Great. Okay.
So, I was born in Nagpur, but like for my... Because of my father's job, I have toured like basically all over the country. So, uh-huh. I've been to the south, I've been to north, then Odisha, Chhattisgarh, mm-hmm. then there was Andhra Pradesh, and then I landed back in Nagpur again.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And I did my schooling from St. Vincent Paloti School, Nagpur, which is near Gorewada. Mm-hmm. And since then, I've been enrolled in architecture.
Okay. And what made you take this call of doing architecture?
So basically what happened was I was interested in physics mm-hmm. and I'm also a creative person as well. So I was looking for an amalgamation of these two subjects and then I got introduced to architecture and it was like the perfect blend between those two domains that I was interested in.
Okay. And jab you know ye socha ki architecture karna hai, why did you choose SMMCA?
Basically, I had a few friends and I knew a few seniors as well. So I took a look at all the colleges and सबसे अच्छे reviews मुझे SMMCA से ही मिले. There was the faculty which I've heard that faculty is very supportive and I've experienced it as well.
Okay.
And the coursework is great, the curriculum is great, the pacing in which we cover up all our subjects and syllabus it's also perfect. So like being in this college, I'm able to balance my personal life, which is like my creative stuff and all my hobbies, and as well as my academic life. And I think I'm doing pretty great.
When it comes to academics, I mean, whatever you've done in school and in college now, with your graduation and everything, do you think the academics, the education material which is being taught is good?
Yeah, of course. It's like the perfect combination of everything in mm-hmm. our college which is being taught. So like it prepares us for...
No, I'm not talking just your college. I'm talking about school also.
Yeah. School was great as well.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I'm able to connect with the teachers and they are able to connect with me. So the process which happens, the exchange that happens between us is like very smooth sailing and all. So I'm able to gain a lot of knowledge and they are also able to impart a lot.
Tell me something about your family.
Basically, I come from a family of four. There's my mom, dad, and I have a little sister. She's currently pursuing 10th, and mm-hmm. she's also interested in architecture after seeing the kind of work that I do. Because like she's also a creative person, and she loves doing the hands-on work that we do in studios. Like we make models, we make sketches, mm-hmm. then we basically bring to life those sketches. So like. Mm-hmm. It's a very interesting thing when you see your concept being translated into a built form.
Mm-hmm.
So
ये जो आपका जो creative side है, mm-hmm. which you just mentioned, yeah. is all about writing and reading and poetry and things like that. ये कब से है?
So basically, when I was in fourth grade, हम लोगों का स्कूल के बाद वी यूज टू हैव 1 hour remedial classes एंड दे वर दोज वर फॉर लाइक स्टूडेंट्स विच weren't डूइंग दैट ग्रेट academically. सो आई हैड दैट 1 hour फ्री एंड आई नीडेड टू स्पेंड इट somehow. सो आई यूज टू गो टू द लाइब्रेरी एंड देयर द लाइब्रेरियन दे यूज टू हैंड मी अ न्यू बुक एवरी डे. सो लाइक आई स्टार्टेड रीडिंग बाय रीडिंग जेरोनिमो स्टिल्टन नॉवेल्स एंड देन फ्रॉम देयर इट जस्ट प्रोग्रेस्ड एंड नाउडेज आई एम रियली इन टू थ्रिलर्स and also non-fictional work, autobiographies, etc.
So are you do binge watching? I mean, are you into Netflixing?
I basically focus on the series which make you think. So like I'm a very choosy watcher.
Huh? So which is your favorite series? Please tell me.
Like
because I'm into binge watching, so I would like to know if you suggest me something good.
Okay, so if you have seen Korean dramas, so mm-hmm. like there's this drama called My Name, mm-hmm. and there is also Little Women, which is like very great.
Mm-hmm. I've heard that there is a Korean movie called The Call, which you should watch.
Yeah, that's on my watch list.
Okay, this is your watch list. Okay, but when it comes to your bucket list, what all things are there?
Basically, I want to travel the world.
Mm-hmm.
Then I also...
And who will pay for that?
I will pay
it. Okay, okay, you will pay for that.
Of course.
Okay. Okay. And from where do you want to start?
Of course, from India. First, I'll tour my own country. Then I'll tour the other lands. Mm-hmm. I want mm-hmm. to explore the world. I like connecting with people and I like experiencing different cultures. Because like I'm into that habit of traveling. Mm-hmm. Because I have been traveling from my childhood as well. So mm-hmm. I would like to continue it in the future.
But when it comes to traveling, there is always, you know, a positive and a negative side of it.
Yeah.
So in the negative side is about traveling could be that you cannot, there's no consistency when it comes to being with people or, you know, the relationships.
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
I think, sir, like people come and go, relationships come and go. What matters is that you stay in touch with them, because I am in touch with the people I used to know like 8 years back from mm. Andhra Pradesh, from mm. Orissa. So like as long as you are in touch with them, the connection won't break.
This architecture thing, what's your plan? I mean, will this creative side help you? I mean, that's again a creative job. I mean, mm-hmm. being an architect and being an interior designer is a creative job. Mm-hmm. But then, where do you want to reach? Where do you want to go? Because, pata chala, client ka phone aaya, but you are traveling.
No, sir. Academically speaking, I'm basically into sustainability and I also like traveling. So, like, I want to crave out a niche for me which focuses on sustainability, which I can do while traveling. So there's vernacular architecture, which basically focuses on the rural communities, the kind of work they do and the architecture they build. So like something like that I want to see.
But nowadays there are a lot of stores, like Elementary is one of the store which comes, you know, gets this type of you know, the architecture from, you know, these suburb and inside zones of the country to, you know, to these cities. So you also want to do something like that on, yeah, the, on yeah, those
yeah.
lines?
Yeah. I basically want to focus on community building. So as long as I'm helping the people and I'm helping the environment, I'm good to go.
College mein kitna maza aa raha hai?
Bahut.
Matlab padhai to chal rahi hai, masti kitni maar rahe hai
aap? Bahut. Sir, our college is very great. The teachers are very great. I mean, it's like people don't believe when I say like we have developed a rapport between the teachers and ourselves. So like we can go and we can speak to them freely, we can talk to them freely, we have fun with them.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And what do you think about the annual function? Did you participate?
Yeah, they are great. Actually, I am part of the student council as well, and we are very proactive and college supports us as well. So we keep conducting various events, various outreach events, and just like in the previous semester, we had our cultural event which was like Archiventure and it was great.
Three people from the college you like the most?
That's a hard question.
झगड़े लड़ाना है मुझे.
So like I have to say my best friend. Mm. Her name is Chaitanya.
Mm.
Then there's our principal Rupal Deshpande ma'am. Mm. And a teacher that I really like is Tarika Dadekar.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, and you participated in a competition that was on the line. It was a world competition, volume by volume zero. Can you just tell me something about it?
Okay, so basically it was a competition organized by Volume Zero. The title was Extreme Habitat, and as per the competition brief, we had to design a living space for four people in a like typically an extreme place where you usually won't build a house.
Mm.
So I participated in a team with my teammates. They were D. Chaitanya Jyoti and Mayuri Mehta.
Mm.
And the site that we chose was Tianzi Mountains in China. So if you do a quick Google search about it, it's a very extreme geographic location, and we were able to like resolve it very nicely and develop a very good model. And then we sent it and the great thing was that our entry was chosen in the top.
Mm.
So it was an international competition and our entry was mentioned in the top 50 entries, and it was a really proud moment. And the support that we got from teachers during the design process, during the basically the presentation process, it was like Very great.
Somebody comes up to you and asks you that, you know, I want to do architecture. Why, you know, suggest me, why should I join, you know, SMMCA? What would be your answer like?
So like, in our college, we don't completely focus on academics. Our college focuses on co-curricular activities as well. So that's a really great plus point. Along with that, the faculty is great, the teachers are great, the teachers are able to build connections with the students very well. Then our principal and our management is also very supportive. So like, we have a placement cell and we are also assisted in finding internships at great firms as well. Mm-hmm. So yeah, that's basically the plus points of the college, and academics also the college covers very well.
Mm-hmm. What's the quote of your life?
The quote of my life? Jo hota hai achhe ke liye hota hai.
Jo hota hai achhe ke liye hota hai.
Yes.
ठीक है, तो आपके साथ आज तक क्या क्या ऐसा हुआ जो अच्छे के लिए हुआ?
सर, पहली बार तो आर्किटेक्चर ज्वाइन किया,
वो अच्छे के लिए हुआ।
Yes, of course.
ओके, आप आर्किटेक्चर ज्वाइन नहीं करती तो आज आप इंटरव्यू नहीं दी होती।
Of course,
है ना, ये भी अच्छे के लिए हो गया। हाँ। थोड़ा क्रेडिट ले दीजिए ना, क्या बुरा है ना? Yes. नहीं, बट आयशा, यू आर अ ग्रेट ओरेटर, यू आर अ ग्रेट स्पीकर। Will you become a teacher someday?
I have plans to do that. I have plans to pursue master's, then PhD, then I also eventually want to get into the teaching
job. पर आपको पता है, टीचिंग जॉब में आपको छुट्टी बहुत कम मिलेगी, फिर आप जाओगी कैसे घूमने?
सर, कॉलेज टूर्स ले जाता है, you don't know.
बच्चे अलग घूमेंगे, आप अलग घूमोगे?
नहीं नहीं, नहीं।
बच्चों के साथ घूमोगी? मैं आपको एक बात बताऊं, काश कोई ऐसा प्रोफेशन निकल के आ जाए जहाँ पर आर्किटेक्चर और ट्रैवलिंग दोनों साथ में हो जाए। एंड मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि हो भी सकता है।
मीन सर, एक्चुअली आर्किटेक्चर जर्नलिज्म एक डोमेन है विच इन विच यू कैन लाइक ट्रैवल एज वेल एज राइट एज वेल एज यू कैन गेट इनटू द आर्किटेक्चर फील्ड। इट्स एन अमलगमेशन,
एंड आई थिंक दैट हैज टू डू अ लॉट विद राइटिंग, विद क्रिएटिव राइटिंग। तो आई थिंक ये सब यू नो मैच हो जा रहा है ना, तो आई एम श्योर यू आर गोइंग इन दैट डायरेक्शन। विशिंग यू ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट, एंड आई एम श्योर आपके साथ जो भी होगा अच्छे के लिए होगा।
थैंक यू सर,
थैंक यू सो मच आयशा। सुपर आयशा रब हमारी आज की मेहमान एंड स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर। वाकई में ये जो लाइन है ये बड़ी अच्छी लाइन है कि जो होता है अच्छे के लिए होता है। अब कई सारे लोग बोलेंगे कोविड आया ये अच्छे के लिए थोड़ी आया, मैं तो कहता हूँ बहुत अच्छे के दौरान नहीं रहे, उनको मैं श्रद्धांजलि अर्पित करता हूँ। लेकिन वहीं पर ये बात कहता हूँ कि दुनिया के लिए कितना जरूरी था ये कोविड का दौरान, बिकॉज कई सारी ऐसी चीजें हैं जो शायद हमें कोविड के पहले समझ में नहीं आती थी, जो अब समझ में आ रही है, जिसमें सबसे ऊपर जो बात है वो है हेल्थ। हमने कभी अपनी हेल्थ प्रायोरिटी ही नहीं थी, और शायद इसीलिए यू नो ऊपर वाला भी चाहता था कि वो हमें समझाए कि अगर आप यू नो हेल्दी नहीं रहोगे तो मैं तुमको बुला लूंगा, है ना। एक मिनट के अंदर में वो वायरस आपके अंदर जाता है, 15 मिनट के अंदर में आपकी तबीयत खराब होना शुरू हो जाती है, 3 घंटे के बाद आप ऑक्सीजन पे हो जाते हैं, और 6 घंटे के बाद नमस्ते। आपसे निवेदन यही है कि आयशा रब जैसी जो थॉट है वो आप रखिए कि जो होगा अच्छे के लिए होगा, और अगर आपको मिलता है मौका एक ऐसा करियर चूज करने का जिसमें आपको घूमने को भी मिले, आपके एस्पिरेशन जो है वो भी फुलफिल करने को मिले, साथ ही साथ जो पढ़ाई आपने की, जो टीचर्स ने आपको सिखाया वो भी पूरी करने का मौका मिले, तो इससे अच्छी बात और क्या हो सकते हैं। आपसे फिर होगी मुलाकात दिन राज की बात, तब तक अपना ध्यान रखें, सुरक्षित रहें, स्वच्छ रहें, स्वस्थ रहें, मस्त रहें, खुश रहें, व्यस्त रहें, परिवार के साथ एक अच्छा वक्त बिताएं। अगर आपके परिवार में एक बेटी है जो दुनिया घूमना चाहती है तो आयशा रब की कहानी को उनको समझाएं, दिखाएं, सुनाएं, और साथ ही साथ अगर आपके घर में कोई बेटी है जो आर्किटेक्चर करना चाहती है तो उसे SMMCA जरूर भेजें। जिंदा रहें, जय हिंद।